What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang. What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang for being here, being involved, and being active today. Mr. Avi Kaplan is back again. You know, he was in the UK. And I didn't know. So apparently he's just finished his tour in the UK. I'm not sure if it's all in the UK or he's still in Europe or he's finished Europe. I'm not sure. But he just finished the UK and I missed him, right? Anyway, shout out to you guys. We're going to check out his latest release, which is I Can't Lie. Shout out to you guys for also hitting me up with it. I'm going to check this out, guys. Like, comment, share, subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below or slide in my DMs on Instagram. Follow me on all social media platforms such as Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. Let's go.
You hit me like a thunder roll, caught me like a wildfire.
So wait, there wasn't any intro. It was just straight up you, right? It was just straight to the point. There was nothing. There was no interlude. Nothing. It was just like, yep, hitting on it.
You hit me like a thunder roll, caught me like the wildfire in your eyes. You
right.
Locked me in a lucid dream. Your tide is taking over me. That's just fine. Darling, I can't lie. I wanna take my time.
Those were beautiful harmonies there. I wonder if he overlaid it himself or he got a number of backing vocalists to help him there. You know, because he can do it, right? He can. So I'm just wondering, beautiful harmonies there. Just giving me, you know, some form of, not really country vibe, but kind of a, I don't know what a term is. I don't know what a term is. Maybe it's going to come to me later, but let me know in the comment sections. It's giving a very old kind of 80s vibe kind of thing.
I wandered for a thousand years to kiss upon your lips, my dear, just one time.
I love the lyrics and I love the emphasis on I and then the rhyme of the ness, mess, s, right? That the rhyme. I love those emphasis. He is singing about a loved one. Is there something we should know, Avi?
Darling, I can't lie. I wanna take my time.
Nice.
I wanna love you right. I wanna hold you tight.
Okay.
And darling, I can't lie. I wanna take my time. I wanna love you right. I wanna hold you tight. Darling, I can't lie. And darling, I can't lie.
I love that chord. Rather than it staying that way, but they resolved it kind of. They kind of resolved it kind of. Right. Love that.
I wanna love you right, I wanna hold you tight, darling, I can't lie, and darling, I can't lie, take my time. I wanna love you right, I wanna hold you tight. Darling, I can't lie. Darling, ooh. I can't lie.
Love that. Yo, Avi Kaplan keeps getting better, man. His vocals are just, it's crazy because we are very used to it now with, you know, with the amount of songs we've listened by him, right? But it's still very special when you realize that he is a bass, a natural bass, right? I think it's so interesting the way his vocals were very smooth. But yeah, is there something that Avi Kaplan is not telling us regarding the lyrics, right? Darling, I can't lie, you know, I want to hold you tight. Okay, I mean, I know that he's been holding his guitar tight for a while. Who else is he holding tight? Who else do you want to hold tight, Avi? What should we know? Anyway, shout out to Avi Kaplan, man. This was beautiful. Let me know what you think, though. Very smooth. It was giving me a certain type of vibe. And you know what? What was that instrument? Don 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 don.
My time.
Let's take it back to that solo. It sounds like the guitar he uses. I'm not sure what the proper name is for that specific type of guitar. It sounds like that. Don 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 don. But it really gives me some like a very old school vibe as well, especially with the kick drum and the piano in the background. Don 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 don. And then that. String instrument is playing. Gives me the very old school vibe. Anyway, yeah, that was it. That was what I wanted to mention. But yeah, the harmonies, the presentation, the vocals, amazing. This is a lyric video, so I'm wondering if he's gonna come up with an official video soon. Anyway, let me know what you guys think. Shout out to you. Thank you very much for watching with me. Shout out to you. Really appreciate you. I'll see you guys on the next reaction video. Stay tuned and we're out. Peace.